But those who trust in the Lord will find new strength. They will soar high on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not faint. Have you ever got knocked down? Have you ever felt like you can't get back up? Well, you can. Hi, my name is Sierra Schwartz. My story begins on December 19th, 1998. On this day, God brought me into this world and blessed me with two of the greatest parents and an older sister.
Your little hands wrapped around my finger and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Your little eyelids flutter 'cause you're dreaming, so I tuck you in, turn on your favorite nightlight to you.
My most favorite childhood memories are the many camping trips and vacations we took with family and friends. In the many adventures we took, there was never a dull moment. The laughter and good times just seemed to come naturally.
Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up. It could stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you. Won't let no one break your heart. No, no one will desert you. Just try to never grow up. Never grow up. You're in the car on the way to the movies and you're mortified.
The age of 10 was the beginning of achieving one of my dreams. I started Norco Jaff Cheer, then a competitive cheer team for 3 years. By this time, I wanted nothing more than to be a Norco High School varsity cheerleader. Tryouts came, and I remember the day as if it were yesterday. My parents were my biggest supporters and surprised me with the big news. I made it.
Because you're going to have to work just as hard next year to get that spot. Because this year...
Are you recording me?
Don't you ever go.
You'll be standing right there this year with the freshman.
Just try to never go. Take pictures in your mind if you try.
You have your phone back now because I'm sure all your friends are blowing it up. We wanted to be the ones to tell you.
When your dad gets home, remember the footsteps, remember the words said, and all your little brother's favorite songs. I just realized everything I have is someday gonna be gone.
Shortly after, on November 14th, 2013, little did I know, my life would change forever. I learned at an early age, life isn't always fair, and sometimes you have to learn to play the cards you've been dealt. At the age of 14, my dad unexpectedly passed away due to having a heart attack. No goodbye, no warning. How was a girl at my age supposed to process this and go on? Always stay humble and kind. My perfect family and whole world seemed to be falling apart. The next year that followed were some of the darkest months of my life. Not only was I dealing with the loss of my dad, there continued to be a dark cloud that followed me. The series of unfortunate events started with a torn meniscus and knee surgery, being hospitalized from a rare spider bite, and being diagnosed with Bell's palsy. For a while, I spent my time angry and always wondering, why me? Until getting the strength to realize I wasn't going to let these things get the best of me. I made the decision that I could overcome these hardships, even if it meant one day at a time. There are still many times in my life I am faced with similar challenges. I have made the conscious decision to find the good in every bad situation. You gotta have the bad days so you can love the good days even more. This is what I've chosen to be my senior quote and something I will always live by. I truly believe being able to overcome these hardships has made me a better person. So, when you get knocked down, when you feel like you can't get back up, I'm here to tell you, you can. Trust in the Lord and always stay humble and kind.